Happy morning, children. I am Vinodhini ma'am, your drawing teacher. Today I am going to teach you Frank Orton craft book. Take page number 6. I already taught you what is primary color and what is secondary color. Here there are 4 flowers. You have to color. Color the flower with primary colors only. Now we are going to color the flowers one by one. Color according to the colors given in the page. Now I am going to take red. Fill with the first flower. Color inside the flower. You have to do slowly and neatly. Okay, children. The color must be inside the flowers. You have to color full flower, entire flower. Okay, children. Next, I am going to take blue, fill with blue here. You have to fill like this. Color the entire flower. Going to fill next color like this. First you have to do border. After that fill the entire flower. Fourth flower, you can use any one primary color. I am going to fill with red. You can use blue, yellow or red, anything. Okay. Today's enrichment activity. Complete this page. I hope you have understood. Next, take page number 7. The same way, you have to fill here with secondary color according to color given in the page. There are 8 balloons are there. You have to color one by one. Start coloring. The same way you have to color inside the line. You should know. Close. You have to use same stroke. It will look good. Okay. Are you able to follow me, children? What I am teaching? Now I am going to fill second balloon with the secondary color green. Okay. Yes, children. Are you able to follow me? I hope you have understood, children. Next, I am going to take purple or the same way you have to color all the bubbles. You can use any secondary colors. Okay, complete this activity. This also your today's enrichment activity, children. Let's see in the next class. Bye bye, children. Take care.